This next song is called John Dillinger. Against corporate dictatorship and the ongoing slow but sure corporate coup that sometimes lurches a few more steps forward than normal, like Obama caving into the Tea Party yet again the other day. But they're complaining then, and they complain about this in Germany, France, Spain, Italy, and especially Greece. Deficits! Oh no! The government is in debt! The government is borrowing money! The only solution is to cut all the services for the people who need it the most and beat up on the poor people! Fuck them! Well, there's an American publication called The Nation that had a very interesting article a while back and had some mathematics in it that showed in the case of France, Germany, Spain, and the United Snakes of America, the amount of money in debt was almost exactly equal to the amount of money rich people used to pay before they lowered their fucking taxes. In other words, the money isn't gone, it's been stolen. That ain't capitalism anymore. That's what in English is called feudalism. Yeah, you know the meaning of that word. Good. This song is called New Feudalism. I'm parade!
Thank you. I'm the king of the world. I'm the king of the world.